That might have been a smart idea. But no. We have to be silly developers and silliness. So, yeah. So the manhole that is back in town. Alright, we're almost there. Backtracking is what's killing this game, in my opinion. I mean, seriously, it's good. I like it. I don't know if I'm ever going to play it again, though, because of the backtracking is just so much. I guess I'm overwhelmed, too, because of the sheer amount of kind of no direction given. Maybe going now? I don't know. Because he said the manhole.
Ready? Oh, Robert. I am a pumpkin king.
Ready? You know what? Actually, I really don't want to waste that, but... Oh my god, really? Stop it. Back in a second, guys, just as soon as I figure out where this hidden thing is, because I don't feel like going through the mess of spending the time to search for it, because it's a side mission, for one. For two, it's kind of, the direction it gave me is misleading, so I'm gonna go figure out where it is, and then I will come back when I know. Wow, I'm an idiot. It's like, wrong manhole. Totally wrong manhole. There's a manhole apparently like right next to the doctor's place. Okay. So, we're going to have to go back to the doctor's place. I mean, I just wanted to know where to go. I didn't read anything about what's about to happen. I just wanted to know where to go. At least this isn't this far of a trek. Not like the deadly nightshade. Oh my god. That's like the worst chapter in the game. I kinda don't feel that bad about this, because at least it's close by where I have to take it back to. Now, according to what I read, it should be like back here. Behind here. There's a manhole behind here that it was talking about. That one. So I went around the wrong way. But that's what it's talking about. Apparently. Oh, I suppose now there's a manhole back here. Alright, should I enter the manhole? Sure. But now we have the thing to help the clown. And then... Oh, frick! Kill baby spiders. I'm surprised. They're recycling a boss. Except we don't get to, like, have the music. There we go. I've gotten him hound halfway. No, we must stop that evil Oogie scheme. There we go. This is not that bad, so this is awesome. We're dead, child. Okay. Get the bone biscuits. Right. That's done. Let's go. Deliver the biscuits to Eeyore. And then... It's time to get the clown. Oh my god, the clown. It's gonna suck, though, because I'm gonna have to, like... Make sure I'm, like, following him around, and then, like, use the packages, and make sure I'm following him around, and then quickly use the tool by going in the start menu, because Jack can't ever just actually use it. Ew.
Toll robber!
Alright. At least there's an easy way down. Come on. Up we go. But I mean, I haven't even gotten enough crystal skulls to make a bottle yet. I've been too busy, like, upgrading stuff to actually want to, buy one. So. Because crystal bottles are essentially, like, life-giving. That's not the layout. There it is. Did you talk to Igor? He seems distressed. Luckily, these are the only two secret chapters in the game, so hopefully we don't have this more confusing mess. The reward last time was worth it, at least. Hopefully the reward for this one is
soul bonus.
Yeah, that's actually nice.
Get Igor's
biscuit
back!
Okay. Cool. So we got the tool. We got that. Now we'll go to the witch's shop, go buy some upgrades.